despite Bale. Ashley Barnes is entrusted with leading the Claret's attack, with Chris Wood having been globetrotting with New Zealand. Many used as an impact sub so far. It's only his second start, and he's the only change to the side which won at Southampton. Two alterations of the visitors have actually taken five of their 8 points so far away from home. Renato Sanchez was their headline summer signing, but has yet to display the enormous potential that prompted Bayern Munich to acquire him last year. He and Martin. And now Dufour to hit it, and Fabianski to save it. And flick. And it just. Ladies in swinger. It was a beauty, and it's almost over the line. Acknowledges with him. Olsen inadvertently getting in the way and through for Barnes. And continues the run. Massive run it was, because nobody tracked motion, and he finishes it off against his former club. Hendrick, Barnes is over to the side, and that's where the ball's gone. Hendrick finding Barnes, adjudged to be in line. His first goal. Sisley Barnes doubles Burnley's. Oh, it's a risky ball into the middle, and Bond, they can halve the deficit. It's a big if, though. And he's ball in, and Tarkowski! Goal. He is adjudged to be offside when he had one count. Tarkowski. And towards Bonnie. Another clean sheet, and Burnley have themselves another 3 points. And it's...